mail to the king, baby. This is the thanks I get after defeating Xing and saving Enra. I deserved at least a glimpse of you, sister. But no, you are far too precious. When we confronted Hoji and saw his invention, I didn't understand Enra's anger. Enra banished Hoji. Now, I know what enraged him. A common golem wearing the face of a deity, a holy image imprinted in clay. Without you, the world began to die. Still, I wore the armor made by my banished brother and waited. Enra says one of us must be destroyed, that you may awake. And the darkest of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the Nobutsuna Kage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji is blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows, you'll need them soon enough.
Just like a mag episode. Okay.
Oh my goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers.
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
All these ancients, they're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these Whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the Whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
And we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You worked for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gas.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Enra needs the Nobutsuna Kage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me.
Alright. Let's get on, I guess. One thing's for sure, this is entirely different from the other boss fight.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Enra's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly.
Okay. Time to fight, I guess.
Up there. There he is.
Shit. Okay.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal.
Is there really a choice? Yeah, there is. Okay, what do we do? Okay.
Open a seal, Lo Wang. Force him to land.
Ow, ow! Ow, what the...
comes.
Demon. Come on, come on, come on. There we go.
Guess he really likes this gate closed.
Yeah, isn't it great?
Not that great. Rage limit.
Pressure.
Okay. fuck. God, I have a rocket launcher. Yeah, I have this. Fucking hell. Fuck, I took that one like a champ. Let me the fuck in. Go. Oh shit. Okay, ow.
To harvest information, and maybe a little cheat.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Enra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say. Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Ah, details.
I think it's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know, filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother. Family, what are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
No tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.